oh man, just getting up at 5 in the morning workouts, it just means that we put in the time and it came true that we wind up in Birmingham.
This guy is one of the best defenders in college football, regardless of division.